Corey, and some other niggas.
No, he was eavesdropping too hard, dog. This nigga was a fucking rookie, bro.
I'm just saying. I'm just hearing it from the source.
That nigga said, yeah, bro. Hell no. Oh, this nigga Isaiah Simmons got an X Factor.
Yeah, he's OD. Like, no, a
94, 93
speed.
Hold on, what color you want? Nah, you gonna have to put that ugly ass three. Shit.
Yeah, I'm
gonna play this nigga, fucking solid as hell.
Yeah, bro.
Bunch of young motherfuckers, too.
Niggas get mad at me when I get draft picks, but like,
I don't get mad at that shit.
No, I'm just saying, though, like, but you see the result. Like, I ain't gotta pay niggas.
Oh, yeah, bro. 99, yeah, bro. Everything at night? Yeah, I'm gone. Oh, yeah. Full dinner on 94, pass top. Yeah, bro.
It's in the chat.
I'm just here to play my game, dog.
Oh, boy.
Chase Young.
Thanks, Coach. Just north of the Delaware Expressway and east of Broad Street, we find ourselves at Lincoln Financial Field in South Philly. Nothing like the fanfare of introductions to an NFL game, and that was in evidence a moment ago. Fireworks, pyrotechnics, you name it. This crowd is ready as their guys get set to match up between the Oakland Raiders and the
Is that the dude?
Eagles.
No, that's my secondary.
Oh, I was about to say.
Yeah, look at you, locked in on that shit.
I'm just asking questions, dog. Oh my gosh, he got the same.
Damn!
Oh, hell no.
Bro.
Why this nigga big?
He not big, bro.
They'll run it now, out of the gun. Call it no gain on the game's first play.
He is big, what you talking about?
As usual, the hallmark of a good run defense. This nigga 5'11", 197, bro.
That's solid.
Actually nowhere to run there. They had the run for no gain. Now they'll try again from the 25 on second. Because
he got Ertz.
Now they try the right side.
Bro, look at my run button.
He finds an opening past the 40. Gets through and now an opening.
No. I know you saw Isaiah Simmons run full speed and stop, but it's that R2. It's that R2, bro.
Moves him all the way across midfield to the 40 now for first and 10. And he'll give it here to his right back.
It's not the controller because people having that problem down. What is this?
A quick burst there, and he nicely bit off a pretty decent game.
Yeah, that's not on me. That is on you. All you.
What's up? Yeah, I'm playing online.
The first down run got five. Here's second and 5.
See, look at this shit.
Hold up.
And he's going to be close to a first down as he gets this to the Raiders 31.
All right, Brad, I know where we're really going here, but those kind of runs,
I'm not
gonna
do this shit.
A world of opportunities for this offense going forward.
Hold on, Black. Oh, he giving me 5.
Third down, it's Stanley, and he gets the first down here as he's taken down at the 24.
Nigga, I don't do no juke move, no
an
nothing.
An effective 7-yard third down conversion.
When I see somebody coming, I hold that R1 button.
All right, I'm back.
Sit down.
What the fuck?
Runs on this drive so far. It's first and 10. I'm coming
after you. Kill. Hold the ball. When you play so many niggas that strip, bro.
Now a handoff here to his running back. And able to get him down.
Come on, Black. That wasn't cut.
First and goal.
Come on, bro. He's playing out, bro. He's playing
They're going to press this one forward as they stop it right
That's on me. That's on me.
A pickup of four on first down. On, it'll be second and goal.
Here we go, T. Get on the field. Switch it. Come on, switch it. Spot.
They'll try to run this one in. Trying to find a lane, but instead he'll get back to the line of scrimmage. And no more. No gain on the play there. They're going to need to come up with something better here on third and goal. Play number eight here on the opening drive. This is third and goal.
Bro, who is number one on your team?
Okuda.
They'll try to run this one in. And he's in for an Eagles touchdown.
We just want to shout out to my downs.
A great play there.
No, I'm talking about that art, like the beginning. Like, Isaiah Simmons was outside. Yeah, bro. Like, he was outside and he let up, like, on the R2. I was like, yeah, bro.
Nah, Garrett, now you see what I'm feeling, bro.
Like, what?
I'll be running. Next thing you know, my nigga just slow down and then speed back up, bro. Nigga be like, damn, Black, why you slow down? I'm like, bro.
It's nothing wrong with R2, bro. It's the game. Because, like, there's no way, like, my nigga is, like, is doing that. Like, it's no possible way.
On first down, Swift, and he'll get about four across the 30 to the 32.
Well, it's time for them to be good teammates right here. And what I mean by that is possess the ball for a little while. Get at least two first downs. Give their defense a chance to settle down a little bit after they give up a touchdown.
The run got four. Now they deal with a second and six. Now a give, right side, Swift. And they get him down, but not before he takes it across the 40-yard line. A pickup of 10, and it's enough for an Oakland first down.
Speed boost.
And after his performance last week, everybody saw it. Unbelievable. You can expect a heavy dose of him again, I think.
Without a doubt. I mean, why wouldn't you? Because once you establish yourself that way, it's not just him, okay? It's his offensive line.
I'm
trying to tell you, bro. Like, he going to the X Factor.
They'll run on first down. Swift. And he's able to carve out about six there, down to the 37.
Let's talk a little football 101 here, because one of the keys to advancing the ball downfield, success on first down. Huge difference, as we know, between second and four and second and eight and nine.
Trying to get one more in here before the quarter breaks. On second down, Swift. And he'll be taken down as that one will take us to the end of the first quarter of play.
And they really let me get fucked up.
I got a rock in. I just got out of class. Like, I don't know why I played you like this fast. I had to get a rock in.
So, first and 10 now from the 30. On first down, Swift. And they move this all the way down to the 9.
Yeah, bro, this game is trash as fuck, man.
For 20 and a first down.
I was right there, they let me tackle him.
Once he hit the secondary, but they're finally able to slow him down.
Yeah, and I've got to look at this one from the defensive point of view. You just mentioned finally able to slow him down. They've got to figure out a way to make that at the point of attack, at the line of scrimmage. Because once he gets through, he's shredding them.
It's a gain of a couple, and it'll be second and goal. Defensively, pretty good start there with their backs against the wall.
That's a win for the stop troops right there. And if I'm them, I get a little bolder now. They won the first battle. Keep coming after them. Put the pressure on them.
Now they try the right side here. And the reinforcements come in as they're going to stop him behind the line.
Probably would have got that.
Yeah.
Partner, I know we're in a goal-to-go situation, But my goodness, think about running the ball here.
Stop, man.
Not even a thought, is it?
Defensively, they're in a prime spot.
And I think the defensive guys are probably expressing themselves to them as well. I wouldn't run it here, guys. You might want to try throwing it.
The crazy part about it is like niggas expect me to run with him off rip, like on some James shit. Like, nah, I just be sitting in the pocket, like, you know what I'm saying? I hardly, especially like when I played Jordo, like I hardly ran with Lamar.
Now, I seen you run it, and then back of my, I'm like, but yeah, but he ain't not about to run that shit.
Each team's, you know, headed, like, each team is scoring 7-7 here as the kicks away.
No, I'm going to take this shit out with this one.
This is fielded a couple yards deep. And he'll get it.
Oh, you about to play 18?
The 22-yard line.
Word.
I'm telling you, 18 is not that good. He's not good at all to me.
Yeah, that's
the
just
Eagles'
worse
offense set to begin their next drive, and they had to wait a long time to get the football back. Probably not what you were hoping for when you got an offensive helmet.
Agreed. What you were looking for is the defense get the ball back pretty quickly, right? Hoping for a three and out. So that didn't happen. You can't yell at your D for that. They've got to take care of their own business and reestablish themselves now that they're back on the field.
Yeah.
Hell yeah. Now that's a good move. That's a good move.
As he's going to be stopped before he could even get started. Chalk that up as a 4-yard loss. And now it's third down.
Ooh, that was a good move, bro. I seen that shit.
Back to you. I'm going back to you. Yo, yo, sweet bitches.
On third and long, it's Wins.
Why is that?
Picked off near the 29. And they will take over at the 29-yard line.
I'm going to the Chiefs next year.
Can you stop being worse? I'm done.
His first throw of the afternoon, intercepted.
And I know what the fans are thinking right now. I hope there's not negative thoughts in his head going forward since that's his first throw of the game.
But
one of the things I remember about him coming out of school, he's able to wipe things away pretty easily and move on.
It's a loss of a yard there, and now second down.
Hey, Kyrie.
After the loss, how much you put it up here? Second and 11.
This cheap at Walmart.
They'll run it now out of the gun. And an alley to run.
Yeah, I got a 50 foot.
The pickup goes for 16.
Like,
runner first down.
Amazon got one for like 10.
High level,
but nah, they cheap at Walmart, dog. Just go to Walmart, bro. Yeah.
You probably get that for like $8.
For like 8-6.
And it takes us down to about the 12 for a gain of 3.
Well, so many times we look at a short run and we praise the offense for trying to set the tempo and establish things, but the defensive guys, hey, they just won the battle there. It wasn't a big run given up. They don't always have to absorb the body blow.
That's on me.
A great effort there. Touchdown number 8 on the year.
And the Raiders have taken
the lead. And they're able to run it in. It started with a battle in the trenches. They won and they got in for 6 points.
Play.
That's
going
to be a tough one for the defense to deal with. They've got to go to the bench now and figure out.
That shit was funny, bro. That shit. Bro, when I tell you that shit had me in tears.
This will be taken in at the 1.
I'm like, bro, these
guys. They'll be taken down just past the 20 at about the 21-yard line.
2 minutes up in the third quarter. I'm OD'ing on this nigga neck. I get to like his 20-yard line.
Already at the line, you know, this Philly like offense set to go. That 7-0 lead of theirs short lived as they've been giving up 2 straight touchdowns to fall behind by 7.
Yeah, but no cause for discouragement here. Yeah, they've fallen behind, but haven't they proven that they can go down and score?
The same shit happened.
So what was the formula to get it down there first time? Get back to something close to that. And maybe they get this game tied up.
And he goes nowhere. He'll lose yardage back at the 17. That'll go as a loss of 5.
And it'll be a third
and about 13. Now they try the right side here. And he's got some space here.
Yeah, that was a nice cut, but I thought you were going to keep him around.
Philadelphia picking up the first on a gain of 15. Now a handoff looking right.
A good run there off right tackle.
I thought he was going to take off.
The right side of the offensive line, often known as the nasty side. The left side, usually the technical side. That reminds me of the old Atlanta Falcons 2009, 2010. That's how they constructed their offense.
And hit behind the line. He lost the football. It's loose. And the Raiders pick it up.
Bro, that's GG.
But now you know how I felt against Petty.
Touchdown, Raiders.
Oh, my God.
And maybe that's the perils of being a rookie running back in the NFL. I mean, look, it's not easy to hold on to the ball at any level with these talented guys. But in this league, you can learn a lesson early.
Without a doubt, and what a tough reminder for any running back, especially a rookie, the things you got away with in college probably won't work so well in the NFL.
This is fielded a couple yards deep.
Yeah, he'll take it back to about the 19-yard
line.
I hate, bro. It's, bro, I'm a rage against Madden with that R2 button, bro. It's like, why the fuck are they letting up? And it's gonna be the point when, like, you know what I'm saying?
First half hasn't
like,
gone
it's
that
the game
well for
drive,
you. How are you gonna play this drive?
That,
well, I've been told by my coaches previously that the intelligent approach, go ahead and run out the clock and start over. Don't make any more mistakes.
Yeah,
but
bro.
Also something to understand this that you get this last drive here. You get the ball to start the second half. Try to go 2-for-1 here. Get some points now and come out of the locker room and get more points again and get your momentum really built up.
Are you lagging or something?
Now the Eagles will use the second of their timeouts.
It's moving.
12
low,
seconds
like,
to go
yeah,
in the
like,
first half.
It normally don't do this. Since you're the host.
Once again, they'll keep it on the ground. And they'll indeed stop
well,
him on third down.
Gets,
and now what do you want to do with your timeout? Now a timeout. 7 seconds left in the first half. So they're going to come to the line here, and it appears try to go for it on fourth. They'll try
Mr. Joe.
Run for it. They'll have a first down past the 40.
Go and get the Chiefs' playbook.
Hey, I know not to do that shit again.
So
yeah, bro.
No.
Like, niggas hate me with that shit because like, I break down. Like, I don't, like, run around, like, in circles and shit and let you keep running. I'm a stop and break down.
No, I was waiting on you to do that shit, bro.
Hell no. That's the worst thing you could do.
And all that work where he ultimately would have been if he suddenly taken a knee, and that's the 25-yard line.
Some bullshit.
Run
this shit.
You did not do that shit. That shit just pissed me off.
With no one around.
Set to get this drive started. They are just putting things together so well here, drive after drive. They really have captured the momentum.
Oh, my gosh.
They've taken momentum.
Not
just giving him a jersey, but a seat on the bench as well. Whatever do you need, you got it. Because the way they're stringing things together and creating that distance between them and their opponent, it's really hard to narrow that gap. And the other part is they're taking those spiritual
shots. And now they're just looking to add to that total.
Shut up! Yeah,
nice
no, they're not
breathing,
bro. That's when I quit the game, bro.
Nah, cause I thought he was about to break. Oh, my gosh. I thought he was about to break. I'm playing black.
On third down, Swift. About 3 yards short of the first. Just a 1 yard
the ball,
pickup
yeah,
there,
come on,
and it'll be fourth down.
I know the speed is the hallmark of today's NFL game, but the key to good rushing defense is still having your linebackers set the edge.
Oh, shit. Hey, no, I was looking at the broadcast earlier. This nigga Nice was in the tussle with
Corey. Fourth down, and they're going to go for it. They'll try and run for it.
Garrett, that's a nice
cutback, Garrett. No, if I went through that hole, bro, you was going to get me, bro. That was going to be hot.
Oakland first down.
That whole
the fourth down run successful. Now they look to pay it off on first down.
Pretty
nice work defensively
bro.
There on the first down run as they hold him to a gain of a couple. Give him a couple on the carry there. Second and eight.
This drive is pretty clear. Almost feels like old school fundamentals, doesn't it? Want to impose their will on the defense. Was that five straight runs?
Yeah, five straight. Carries to start this drive, and like you said, the way it's working.
But get him out!
And he's going to be met at the line of scrimmage and taken down. Officially no gain on the play, and they're left with a third and eight.
That's
right,
I'm not
doing
that.
On third down, Jackson. He's going to wind up and air it out.
That
this is caught inside
that
the 15. They're able to convert on third down, and that sets up a first and goal. Excellent execution, and now they're set up nicely.
Are they
next play call is going to be, because after a big play like that, a lot of teams like to use the momentum to launch another one.
They'll try and run for it on first and goal. And maybe a measure of revenge there. He's had his way in this one, but this time
An
interesting and intriguing decision there defensively, because they kept extra DBs on the field despite seeing the multiple tight end look that came out for the offense.
I thought they were going to switch out of it. I didn't know if they felt they didn't have time or what the case was.
Well, in any event, the extra speed allowed for great penetration as they stepped out behind the line of scrimmage.
Try to leave it alone.
Get the fuck in!
And he is in! Touchdown, Raiders! A great play there! His second touchdown afternoon. And the Raiders able to extend that advantage. Extra point by Carlson.
Now,
up and good.
Dodo, it's,
and the decision to just kick
Dodo, it's like when you got that line, it's like you can't just run past the ball.
The
like,
touchdown, ready to kick it away is Carlson.
You know that for a fact.
And a fair catch signaled for and taken successfully.
The fact that I don't have to play no more this year.
Already at the line, this Philly offense
the
set to go. They trail offense first time to touch the ball in quarter three, and we'll see what they can do.
And I can't wait to see what they have planned. Because some teams script to start a half.
Get the sticker!
Other teams just go, okay, these are the sequence of things we want to run. These
bruh,
things work well
Black,
for us.
I'm going to get you one time with Isaiah Simmons, and it's going to be the time you don't want him to come.
Try and get after him early and try and create a big play to give themselves some momentum.
See what they have up their sleeve. And he'll be upended at the 33 following a gain of three.
Type shit.
And guess what? It brings up third down. This offense in desperate need of a conversion as they come up on third down. Fighting through, and he's got space.
Can you stop running?
Hey, Black, it's moving so slow, bro.
Inside the 40.
Well, I have to say, in that situation, they're lined up for a running play. It's only
that
third and two.
He got
some element of the pass,
dirt.
But that was really well blocked.
Probably call those gravy plays, right, if you're the offensive coordinator?
No doubt about it. All you're trying to do is get the 2 yards necessary for a first down. Then you look up, you got a whole lot more than that.
Yeah, they did. They got a lot more than that, indeed. On second down now, it's Stanley.
Good block. Hey,
this is a Kelsey man.
First down.
Abram to throw over.
There to the left. More than enough room to move the chains.
And you know what I love about that play as a broadcast?
Yo, nigga, that running back, that running back is a 50-ton overall. What do you mean?
You know what I hated as a defensive back?
I can't cut through. I can't do none of that shit. Like, this shit's cool as hell.
Getting ready to blot out the sun.
And welcome back. We are in the city of brotherly love, Philadelphia. They'll try and run for it on first and goal.
Why is it moving so slow? Why is it moving so slow? This is really about to kick. This is really about to put my nerves, bro. Like, why is it moving so slow? Like, it feels like I'm not lagging, but it feels like I'm lagging. What the fuck?
The Eagles get a score closer.
I'm playing the same
shit. I know, but it's like this shit is worse.
The lead to 28-14. Now, after the touchdown, here's Elliott on to kick it away.
But it's like, okay, I see him in the, like, it's like I see him in the hole. Like, I'm about to meet him in the hole, and then it just stops. Like, it just moves slow.
It probably got something to do with my lineman badges, though. Them shit do snap like shit.
The Raider offense set to get this drive started. Well, there are two scores on the plus side. Still time here in this fourth quarter, but maybe you start thinking about playing.
Can you go Cowboys?
Yeah, I think here's the situation. You're not thinking touchdowns anymore. You're just thinking first downs. To keep up with your theme there, playing keep away, first downs, they can't touch the ball.
2 yards on the carry there. It'll be second down.
Nah, you don't need no cheese.
They'll break the huddle, come up on second and eight at the 27-yard line.
Come on, you need it.
They'll keep it on the ground.
Fuck down, nigga.
And for the one of the few times here today, this run's not going to go anywhere. Two runs in a row, my fucking only two like that yards again. To show for it.
Nah, I thought you was like, use the shit out of this, man.
No, like, I broke down like, damn.
The Raiders on third down. They've been okay. 2 for 3 thus far. This is 3rd and 8. From the gun, Jackson. And that'll wind up incomplete. Bold play call there. Now it's 4th down.
No, punt the ball, yeah.
Critical play in this football game, because if they pick up the first there, that clock keeps rolling.
Has to be a little frustrating for them, because they know that they pick up a first down there and continue to eat away at the clock, really increases their chances of closing this one out. Now they're likely going to have to give the football up and sweat it out on the sideline.
They drill the ball. I ain't new, bro. I'm old, bro. My mouth blew so bad like yesterday.
They're going on 4th down. It's Jackson.
He blocked me.
The escapability in evidence there is that one. Good for 15
nigga,
to the first.
Partner,
he was going through his progressions. Not there, not there. After about the 3rd one, he decided he better pull it down and run for it. And he slides down and avoids the hit. For good measure.
That was tussle. I was just like, instead of tussling with him, I might as well just play with him. Oh, yes, bro. Yes.
They'll run on first down.
Oh my God.
Oh.
Thank you Brock, for being smart, Brock. That is pissing me off over here. I'm taking this nigga hit.
Oh my God.
Sends him 2 yards in the wrong direction. That leads to 2nd down.
Oh my God.
Under 4 to go now. If I was not here,
you could have gone like the 2nd down.
No, if I would have got that spin.
They'll keep it on the ground.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
Oh, no,
he's
got
to protect the football and take his lumps here at this stage of the game as they stop.
No, black, though.
I knew
he
was about to do a spin on the play.
That'll make it 3rd and 13.
Like this little Lamar running shit. You think you about to do with this shit right now? Yeah, bro.
Jackson from the shotgun.
Yeah, bro.
And he can't get rid of it. He's taking it down. Sheldon Richardson able to record his 5th sack of the season.
Yeah, I promise you, I'm taking Lamar.
Individuals do stand out. About that for a 2-for. Tackle for loss on the running play on the previous down.
Lamar, bro.
And then comes right back and gets a sack.
But you think you asking me, like, but I don't even give a fuck. Real. I'll let you have that shit. I don't got to deal with that. But I play you, I lose. No, that's fine, bro. I play you, I lose, bro.
So they're forced to punt on 4th as this one's away.
My girl, there's nothing I can do about it.
This will be taken at the 10.
I'm trying to see.
Nice job on the return there. 16 yards. Yeah, the Eagles will have it taking over 1st and 10. The Eagles offense set to begin their next drive. And it's a unit last drive. They did it all on the ground, Charles.
And they controlled it from the interior, big on big, right? Offensive lineman versus defensive lineman. But you know, in order to keep the football moving downfield,
bro, I'm breaking that tackle, bro.
He looked bigger than 5'11", 160. He looked
like 5'11", I promise you.
He looked bigger than that, bro. He looked like Le'Veon Bell. I'm not even gonna lie.
Gonna give this time to the tailback. And he'll be brought down shy of 40 at the 38-yard line. They'll get 3 as the drive continues. It's a 1st down. Right back to him on 1st down.
I think they want to start getting back into this game. It behooves them to get better on 1st down.
Yeah, certainly not what they were looking for there out of the opening play of this drive. 14 yards there and an Eagle 1st down.
Watch tight end. Tight end's right. Tight end's right.
Hey, kill.
You got 3.
Hey, Fox truck.
On 1st and 10, here's Wentz. He's gonna let it fly.
Abram
incomplete. Would have been a big hitter if they had connected. Instead, it's 2nd down.
This defense was definitely alert to the possibility of the deep ball, and they were more than ready for it.
They've got the lead, 4th quarter. Maybe can expect more passes like that downfield.
Oh, Tom, that's a touchdown.
No, I thought you were about to catch that.
So now 2nd and 10 after the incompletion on 1st down.
Strong right. Hey, we got 3 down.
Now they try the right side here. And maybe a measure of revenge there. He's had his way in this one, but this time they get him behind the line. It'll be a loss of a yard, and that'll bring up a third and 11 situation. And he'll give it here to his running back.
I still doubt outside with Sidney Jones. Like, he won't get outside.
I'm beeping that, though. But it's like,
he's not finna get outside. Like, we not finna do that.
They finally got themselves a win because all game long we've seen them get gashed.
And made a nice stop. Hey, Jonathan Abram, dog.
To go for it with such little time remaining.
Yeah, that was a pass. D, they get the
football back. That was a hit. That was a hit stick.
The Raider offense.
He just locked. He just locked in on you because you're in his division.
And checking the timeouts. They do have two defensively, but no real need to use them as they're not going to be able to stop the clock.
Oh, that's tough. That's tough. That's tough. Hold up. No, thank you.
Oh, what the fuck?
Picked off at the 30. And the return here is stopped at
damn,
the
Black, that's tough.
5-yard line.
I did.
It kind of keeps the door ajar, doesn't it?
It does, and you wonder about their strategy because with a two-score lead, you would think maybe you're just sitting on it trying to drain some clock. It's almost like they felt like, hey, we've got a good cushion. We can keep pressing it. It ended up costing them.
And complete to Zach Ertz.
You said who?
17 yards and a first down for Philly.
This game just keeps evolving.
I don't be doing it. I only do that certain plays. I know you just want to go deep.
A big body on him. Sometimes you take a corner, a better cover guy, and put him on him and try and take him out of the game as we've seen in this one.
You're exactly right. They've taken him out of the game.
This is that was a dumbass pass.
They have the football and will set up shop at the 33-yard line.
Obviously, but he locked in on you, bro. To go for broke here, down two scores. So that forced you to make some throws you definitely wouldn't want to make. And I think this interception is going to pretty much write an end to this one.
On first down, Swift. And he'll lose yardage. Brought down at the 32. That's going to go as a loss of a yard, and it'll be second down.
A loss of a yard there to start out.
That leads to a second and 11. They'll keep it on the ground. Swift. And he is met quickly in the backfield. Down he goes, folded like a lawn chair. Now the Eagles will use the second of their timeouts as they get it with just 19 seconds left on the clock.
I took it. All right.
So time to start going in the other direction as they come up now third and long. From the gun, it's Jackson. Now on the run, he'll throw it back deep over the middle. Into double coverage and it's intercepted. Picked off around the 27.
Yeah, you really a bitch back there.
Nah, I wanted to boost your stats up, bro.
Already at the line, this Philly offense set to go. What do you do here down like this in this situation? Do you maybe just pick something out of the playbook you haven't called in a while, or you call it a day?
You can do that, or you pick something that's a staple for you.
I'm not going to check the cheese right now, man.
And try and execute that on the way out the door. Maybe get back to base and feel a little bit better.
They on a bye week. Let me see.
Nigga, user in the safety. I'm out there.
Running game working. They'll stick with it on first down. And they'll get this just to the 47.
She's not
in low.
She left.
Hey, good game, block.
No, but I was on this.
Nine game winning streak. What?
Five game.
You forgetting about last year, bro.
I forgot about them.
All of them, dog. Call them Clemson.
I mean, it was like 16-1. 16-1. That's on me. 15-1. Let's go there now.
Yep.
That is really good.
Nope.
Who you lose to?
Bro, you ain't even lose, bro.
Pace did win the bowl last year.
Bro, you didn't lose, bro. Pace just beat you, bro.
Pace did win the bowl last year. That's on me.
Bro, you heard, what I said, bro. Paige ain't beat you. I mean, Paige just beat you, but he ain't lose, bro. Yeah, bro. Bro, you confusing yourself, kid, dog.
Oh my god.
That's so wild, cause I really was about to say that on my mom. As long as you fucking know. No, that's literally what I was gonna say out my mouth. Like, that's literally what happened to me. Alright, I got a bounce back game with Knife. I'm locked back in.
Hey, lock in.
Yeah, bro, after a loss, bro, I gotta take a dub. Miami, bro, get off my dick, bro. You fucking gay.
He's talking to a dog like that.
Sit down.
He's telling the dog to get off his...
As long as you know.